soon as our laptop is fixed, making a new channel. This will be sometime next year. You know what we can do? That's months away. Why are you talking about that? I'm seriously thinking about making a new channel just called My Kitchen and just doing this just on that one channel. And then just making this channel as my blog. Really thinking about it. But my laptop needs to be fixed first. I got to put my suit down there. Anyways, today I am making clam chowder. I am cheating with clam chowder. And you're probably thinking, how do you cheat with clam chowder? I just dumped in a can of clam chowder and put it on the stove. And I'm also cheating my salad today. Instead of cutting up my salad, I got a thing of lettuce that's already cut up. Everything else I just have to add, mix together, and serve. And that's how I'm having dinner today. I was going to make chicken enchiladas for my boyfriend today. Unfortunately, he said he wasn't feeling good, which is okay. Tomorrow we have a busy day. We have one thing I have to do, and we have to appointment for my son, hopefully, I think, unless it's okay. And I'll update on that later on after tomorrow. And plus, we got to meet his teacher tomorrow. I'm not nervous about that, but my son's like, I'm not meeting my teacher, so we'll see how tomorrow goes. Hopefully she's a good teacher. The last few teachers he's had has been really good. He said his favorite was his Head Start one, so I don't know, but he's not ever complaining about his teachers. He said he likes his teachers. Even if he says he don't, he comes to me when there ain't no camera on and tells me he does. My hair's down today. As you can see, it's gotten a lot longer than probably when you guys seen it, and a lot darker. Because I told you I colored my hair. I just wanted to wear it down today. I decided to put the hair straightener down to it, just to see what it looks like straightened. You know, I just need to get me a spoon here and go. Get my clown chair and spoon right now. I cheated with my I'm gonna play it easy. So I thought I'd do enchiladas tomorrow. I probably won't get to show you guys the enchilada meal because I've been doing it at his mom's house and she doesn't really care about me filming at her house. It's just personal reasons. But I'm gonna go, you guys. Get this soup done. Had some soup and salad today. Most people have soup and sandwiches, but I'm having soup and salad it because I'm a dieting. But I wanted to talk about wax, but I didn't talk about enough about that. But today I mounted some cucumber melon, and it smells so good in my house right now. Oh my gosh. But when you're cooking and having wax feel, you know, wax burner in your house or whatever you want to call it, don't try to bring something that's strong and also try to cook because two scents mixes together and it smells. But I'm gonna go, you guys. I'm losing my voice anyway because my voice has been scratchy. Finished supper, which is very simple today. Just want to see what you and Skylar are doing. Love you guys. Bye-bye.